And this restaurant has to become a showcase, and each and every customer who's going to eat in here on Sunday, gearing up for a bloody busy day, has to remember you.
Yes.
And if they remember you and we've served good food, boy, are they going to come back.
And one last chance for Zach.
Here we go. I'm ready. This one I can feel in my bones. I can see how relaxed you are. You're looking good, you're cool, you're dude, and bang, give it to me.
The smoked haddock challah is a very nice dish. It has a nice creamy, fishy garnished with flakes and a nice smoked haddock in the middle. It's been selling like hotcakes.
It would be funny if it wasn't for Mother's Day.
We've only had
2 days
to prepare, though, so it's like...
Oh, fucking hell, you got 2 days to prepare one fucking speech. I got 24 hours to get a fucking restaurant ready. Zach. Zach!